Neymar ruled out of PSG's Champions League clash against RB Leipzig after returning from Brazil duty with injury. PSG have been dealt an injury blow after Neymar was ruled out of their Champions League tie this week. The 29-year-old picked up a minor leg injury on Brazil duty and won't be fit for Tuesday's clash. Neymar missed Friday's 2-1 League One win over Angers, and now Paris Saint-Germain have confirmed he will be out for Leipzig's visit to the French capital. A club statement read, "Neymar Jr. has been suffering from adductor pain since his return from the national team and will have to extend a period of treatment for a few days before a normal return to the group." The French giants will hope Neymar returns for their big domestic clashes coming up. PSG travel to Marseille next Sunday before facing reigning champions Lille to end October. Kylian Mbappe's controversial penalty helped PSG beat Angers on Friday night with Lionel Messi watching from the stands. Free bets, get over £2,000 in new customer deals. Mauro Icardi's late header struck an Angers defender on the arm from point-blank range. The referee checked the VAR monitor and awarded a spot kick, which Mbappe calmly slotted home. The win extended PSG's lead at the top of Ligue 1 to 9 points as they look to wrestle back the French title. The Parisians have 4 points from their opening two Group A games. They drew 1-1 at Club Brugge on match day 1, before beating Man City 2-0 at the Parc des Princes last time out.